Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Nadia right here. So today I have another video for you. I am going to share a tutorial on how I make my very own list insert by using Canva. So I already opened up my Canva page right here. So these digital images are the one that you have to purchase it online, like whether Etsy or a web store that just sells these digital papers. At first, what I always do is open up your Canva and then create design. Just click on that, and then you will have this box right here. Just add customization. Custom dimension. What I always do is follow the inches. You can search Google online or whatever, just for Planner Addicts. So mine is personal size, and I have it written down right here. So my width is 3.75, height 6.75, and I just create my design. So when you have it open right here, it's totally up to you whether you want to use anything that's inside the template. My internet is really slow. Okay, so we are online. So you can just like search for this instead. Okay, I'm just gonna like delete every single thing. Okay, delete. Okay, let's just say you wanted everything. You can like bring it up. It's locked. Unlocked it. There you go. And make sure you do like to leave a little bit. This is for your, you have to punch your inserts, right? So I'm just gonna let you leave it there. Okay, and then you locked it. Position. Maybe move a little bit. Okay. Now what you're gonna do, grab the whole thing, duplicate, match. Bring it up. Position. I hope you know what I'm doing right now. Say I want this. Click and drag. It will come out in here. Wait for it to upload. Okay. So drag, or you can change it this way. Probably you don't like it. You can unlock. Just make sure you need to make some space. watching, guys. Bye.